It's a story that started off all too familiar. Another restaurant on Oahu robbed, the fifth since last week Monday, and the latest in a series that also includes convenience stores and banks. Elena's restaurant in Waipahu was hit this morning, but unlike the other robberies, the suspect in today's case was caught. Kirk Matthews joins us with more on our top story. Kirk.
Marissa, police nabbed the suspect within a half hour of the robbery. Police applauded nearby residents for their help and credited the employers for giving good advice to their workers. Because of the recent rash of robberies, Elena's co-owner, Melissa Cedillo, made it clear to her employees what they should do when confronted by a robber.
Run. You know, give them whatever they want, run, save your life. Yeah, and that has always been my instructions to them.
And that's just what they did.
Three of my employees were able to run out, and one employee got caught behind, and she was able to give the money that was in the cash drawer.
Melissa told us what happened just after 7 o'clock this morning.
They're all in the kitchen getting ready, and a man came in with a T-shirt over his head, wielding a knife, pretty big knife, and just started yelling, give me your money, give me your money.
The employees did what he demanded. But the suspect's getaway was a short one.
Exited the restaurant due to citizens stepping forward. We had good witnesses pointing us in the direction of flight. It led us to an apartment complex where was pointed out to where he entered the apartment complex.
Major Height credited Elena's new security camera system with help in identifying the suspect.
There are 8 cameras with night vision, and we got them installed last week Wednesday, because when Jack in the Box got robbed at gunpoint, we kind of got a little bit scared and we kind of made our appointment sooner. So we got them just last week Wednesday.
The popular Waipahu diner was jammed with customers once police cleared the scene. Major Height once again applauded the efforts of residents in the neighborhood.
The rash of crimes occurring. It's good to get the word out to people that they're aware that these things are occurring. And we're very fortunate that people are willing to step up, guide off responding officers or alert officers to the direction of flight thereafter.
And another reason that Elena's has increased security, generators were stolen from their catering trucks just last week. Kirk Matthews, KHON 2 News.